Hi Aries, how you doing? So let's see what can you expect on the weekend, 2nd and the 3rd of April. What can Aries expect 2nd and 3rd of April? Give me a prediction, please. What can Aries expect on the weekend? Give me a prediction. Dedication reversed. Ooh. Courtship reversed. Unexpected income reversed. Mature man. Child reversed. It can be that you have to make a decision to court someone actually, or you have some legal situation. Why this keeps cards coming out for you? I don't understand. It could be that you have to go to court, even that you will court someone or they're gonna court you, and it's gonna cost you money actually. We have the adjudication reversed and a courtship reversed or something like that. Like you actually don't want it, but it's gonna cost you, I think. Like, or you know what I get, like how to say this, like to avoid it as well, you have to pay some kind of money. And I think you're trying to be really mature about it. And I have to say, could be a child involved, doesn't have to be, but it's more so like you just gonna act like really mature about, like, okay, yeah, I have to do this, you know. So I don't think you're gonna freak out. Can you tell me more from Keeper? Official person, community. Okay, that's another storyline. Main female. What? High honor. Good. I don't know. Your boss is gonna break up with someone or... Wait, what? Keeper, stop with these crazy storylines. What's up with this? Occupation. Yeah, you know what I get? It can be that someone... okay, maybe your boss is gonna go through a breakup. What is this trying to say? But I would say more like, it can be that if someone is in a higher position, they're gonna lose their position maybe. Or something like, I don't know. Barkeeper, I don't know. Let's see what the tarot has to say. What can Aries expect on the weekend? Keep in mind that it can be, you know, love, general, friendship, family, just your life. On the weekend, I'm gonna tell you in the collective. What can Aries expect on the weekend, 2nd or 3rd? What's gonna be their overall energy? Nine of Swords. I see you stressing about something. Could be that you're not gonna sleep very well. I think you're gonna be in your head about a person or a situation. Seven of Wands reversed. Seven of Cups reversed. Ten of Pentacles. It's weird. Six of Wands. Page of Cups. Ace of Cups. It could be that you're trying to let something go, and you're really thinking about it, but I don't know if you have a specific person in mind. Like, I think you're trying to give up on something or on someone, like that you're gonna ever have this Ten of Pentacles or something with someone. But just be aware that I think there is gonna be someone who's gonna come back around. Could be with someone younger and they're trying to offer you a new beginning or something like that. They want to move things forward with you, but I see you like contemplating, you know, like you are really in your head about something, like, oh, shall I do this or shall I don't, you know. I see you trying to let go actually of the situation, but I think you're gonna get a message from someone. Could be a bit immature, you know, or just younger or emotionally not so mature. Sorry about the noise. I think they're building something outside. Oh shit. Obviously, when I start to do the readings, then they have to make these noises. But yeah, just expect to someone to pop back up. They offer you a new beginning, but I think you're gonna be in your head about something, really. So Aries, that's what I have for you. Hope this helps. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye. Taurus, how you doing? What can Taurus expect on this upcoming weekend, 2nd and the 3rd of April? What can Taurus expect on this weekend? General, please. I mean, I'm trying to focus on general, but let's see what comes up. Ugh, sorry, it's like itchy. Mature woman reversed. Main female reversed. Marriage. Oh, that's interesting. Gift. Lovers. Oh shit. Okay, I see too many storylines. I don't like that. Okay, give you two storylines, and Taurus, you take whatever you like. It can be that someone needs to drop someone else in order to be with you, or vice versa. That's one storyline. Or it could be that you're thinking to separate from someone, actually. If they're gonna come back around or something, that, how to say this, like, they wanna be with you and you feel this connection as well, because obviously you have the lovers, marriage. It could be that it was like you once thought, or it was a long term something. But I see you contemplating if you want this or no. Like, I think you're trying to let this person go, but there's a really strong connection, and I think they want to come back around to give you a gift or something. It's a really strong connection, because you see them for who they are. Like, they are immature, you know, you don't want them anymore to be your main person, but they want to be with you. I don't know. I know this is, it was so general love stuff, but this is what I got. Like, maybe you have to make a decision about it. I don't know. What can Taurus expect? What can Taurus expect? What can Taurus expect on this weekend? Yeah, Ace of Swords, universe. You know the truth about someone, you know, even that someone lied to you, or you just know the truth in general. But let's see, Six of Wands. Are you dealing with the Aries? You got the same card in the same exact position. Again, you got the same card as Aries. What's going on? I see someone is offering a new beginning. I think physical attraction is definitely there, you know. Sexually, yeah, I think there is love here also. Could be someone's gonna message you, but I don't know. Let's see what your card says to say. I don't think there is someone. I don't know if it's you. I think someone is going. There is one person who you don't trust. You know the truth. Look at this. They're coming towards you with the Six of Wands, Ace of Pentacles reversed, and the Moon card reversed. There is someone who's gonna come towards you, I would say. But the thing is that you don't believe a word they say, I think. Ace of Swords reversed, Moon card reversed. You know the truth. You know what you wanna know. And the thing is, oh, it's the same message like Aries. You want this Ten of Pentacles, but you don't want this toxicity, or I get you, like, you want to turn your back, actually, on the whole situation. I got the same storyline with for Aries. Could be dealing with the Aries, like, you want each other, but I don't know. Someone did something goofy, and there is no trust. I know. Oh, people gonna call me out on this one. I'm just repeating myself, but this is actually like someone wants to offer you a new beginning, but there is no trust, and then you were like, you want this Ten of Pentacles, but then it's like, what's the point? I don't want to be in a toxic relationship or something, you know. So, Taurus, this is what I have for you today. I hope this helps. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye. Gemini, how you doing? Welcome on my channel. Welcome the new Geminis. I got so many subscribers from the latest Gemini reading. So welcome here, guys. Just so you know, I have a lot of Gemini subscribers. I think most of them are Geminis and Capricorns, maybe. I don't know. I don't care. I mean, I do care, but... So let's see what's going on for Gemini from the 2nd and 3rd of April. Thank you so much, guys, for hitting the like button for me. I mean, you guys always do, but I always say thank you. What's going on for Gemini? Gemini. 2nd and 3rd of April. Well, you're gonna be working your ass off. House card reverse. Patrik. It could be that you don't have message of concern. Okay, I got... Wait, why is that there? Okay, so I see you being busy on the weekend. I think you're gonna work your ass off, that's for sure. Or, like, you're gonna work, right? But the thing is that I think you... Oh my god, this is so cringe message. I think you wanna clean your house or something, but, you know, you're not gonna have time to be at home. And he was like, oh shit, when I'm gonna do it or something, you know? Because you have to be at work, or you're gonna work on your home a lot, or you want to, but you can't. And the thing is that it could be that you wanna do something in your home. So, okay, I'll give you two storylines. It can be that you wanna spend money on your home, like you want to buy something there, or just upgrade it, you know, a bit. And, or you have to pay something out, because we have message of concern, great fortune reverse, so it can be that you know, you're gonna get a letter that you have to pay something, or it could be just like a bills coming up, because, so, you know, it's early of the month and maybe the bill is gonna be too high or something like that. Like, you have to... I see you have to pay something out on the weekend. I don't think it's anything big, to be honest, because it's just concern. I'm not seeing like desperate, you know, or something. So let's see. Well, I see you being busy on the weekend. Let's see what can Gemini expect on the weekend. What's coming up for Gemini on this weekend? What's up with Gemini on this weekend? Can Gemini expect on this weekend? Eight of Pentacles reversed. That's weird. Ten of Wands. High Priestess reversed. The Moon card reversed. Two of Pentacles. Strength card reversed. Ten of Pentacles though. This Ten of Pentacles keeps coming out. And we have the Fool card. Okay, I had to look on the bottom of the deck, because, like, I don't know what the fuck is going on. I mean, I know what is going on, but I didn't say anything about it. Okay, so I'm so sorry, Gemini, but this is about a person. I'm so sorry. So the storyline is that you could be dealing with someone younger or just a bit more immature than general. And I think this person gonna pop back up like herpes, you know, some from nowhere, actually. Could be a Virgo, water sign, Aries. But the thing is, you know, that even though they're gonna pop back up, your overall energy is the Eight of Pentacles reversed towards this person. This person feels like a burden. You know that this is not gonna work out, and you don't... Who got this card? I think it was Taurus. The High Priestess reversed and the Moon card exactly on the same... I don't know what's going on the weekend, but it's so big trust issues, you know, could be some secrets revealed, not like bad secrets or something, but just, you know, in your gut that this is not going to work out with them. This person feels like a burden to you. But the thing is that, I'm going to be honest, I don't think you're going to make up your mind, like, what you want because of the Two of Pentacles, Strength card reverse, and a Ten of Pentacles. So I see you at a crossroad. You're not going to make a decision on the weekend because you're going to be like, okay, shall I let this go or shall I go for it? Let's see. I don't usually do this in weekends, but I'm curious. How does Gemini feel about this person? Tomorrow I'm gonna do current feelings, by the way. How's Gemini feel about this person in this moment? I mean, on the weekend. How is Gemini gonna feel about this person? Bro, Gemini, like, dude, what's up with you? Like, Ace of, okay, so Ten of Swords reversed, Nine of Pentacles reversed, Ace of Wands reversed. Okay, you are sexually attracted to this person, that's for sure. The Queen of Wands again, okay, you're attracted to this person. But Ten of Swords reversed is like getting over someone. So, I don't think you're gonna decide what you want. Like, oh, I'm over you or you wanna commit. Like, Gemini, thank you so much for the feelings, what you gave me. Like, I actually don't know how you feel. Do you want to commit or are you over them? I don't know. You decide. You know how you feel. So that's what I have. I hope this helps. Please like and subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye. Cancer, how you doing? Let's see what can you expect on this weekend. What can Cancer expect on this weekend? What can Cancer expect on the weekend, 2nd and 3rd of April? Ooh. What can Cancer expect on this weekend? Imprisonment. Oh, I don't like this message. What can you change? Oi, 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 oi. Okay, Cancer, this... you know, on the weekly and weekend messages, I'm always trying to focus on general, but apparently yours one is talking about love. Where's the community reverse for? I see you feeling stuck with a person. We have the marriage, and I think you got the same message in the who's coming towards you. There is a particular situation where you're feeling stuck with a person, or just in general, like in your head, or physically you're feeling trapped with this person. There is no doubt that this is a really strong connection between you guys. Lover's card, you know, could be a twin flame. Twin flame actually really rare. So I would like to say more like a soulmate. It can be your twin flame. It's your situation. But you know, why the message reversed here for Johnny? So you maybe getting a message from a company or something that you cannot go on a trip for some reason, or you thinking to cancel it, especially with this person. The thing is that you guys not going out that much anymore with the person. And you know, the thing is that you feel like something is not right. I think I got the same message for you. The problem is with this person that you cannot change them, you know, if it's fake. But you know, Cancer, just one tip. Sorry, I'm drinking, 1 second. I'm so sick of this weather. You don't need to change anyone. It's not your job, you know, like, if you feel like you guys just not vibing anymore together, just, why you stay? I don't get it. No one's forcing you to be in this situation. No one. You're forcing yourself. You always have a choice. And oh, no, but Patrik, we're living together, you know, we have. Come on, man. I'm sorry if you are a lady. But, you know, I've been there. We've all been there. Like, it's not. It's just surface level bullshit, you know, like, you can sort out everything. I think you're making yourself, like, stuck in a situation. Maybe overthinking. But let's see what your tarot has to say. It's a really strong connection, you know, but if you feel like you have to change someone, no. First of all, if you have to change someone, you have to change yourself as well. You know? Because this is like if one person starts to work on themselves so much, like wait. So if you are here, no wait, how do you see? Oh my God. So if your person is here and you are here and you don't like how they act and they go up here and you are still there, how are you guys gonna work out? Does that make sense? Oh, Cancer people are gonna call me out. But I feel like you were trying to change someone, but you can't. In order to a relationship to keep continue or to work on it, both person has to change, not just one. I know it's a tough pill to swallow, but what's going on for Cancer? Star card reversed. Ah, well, I think you're losing hope in this situation anyway, if I'm gonna be honest. Could be an Aquarius. Ten of Cups, though. World card reversed. Wheel of Fortune. Huge karmic cycle. Huge karmic cycle. Could be multiple attempt to work out with this person, you know, on and off connection. I'm not seeing it ending. Someone is throwing a pity party. Apologies. Three of Cups. You're just not making a good team together, you know. That's the problem. Why are you losing hope though? Page of Cups. Because what? Oh, you're gonna call me crazy after this. Anyway, I'm not gonna go there yet. You're losing hope in a situation, but you want this Ten of Pentacles with this person, but you know, this is huge karmic cycle. You know, you're meant to be with this person, learn something, and maybe separate. I know you don't like what I say, but World Card reversed, Wheel of Fortune reversed, huge karmic. For some reason, you're losing hope. I clarified it. Why? I'm gonna go there. But so the thing is that I think someone is gonna apologize to you, but they're gonna throw like a pity party. You know, poor me, or like, no, it's your fault. You know, as you know what I'm saying, like someone's trying to like guilt trip you. Sometimes people asking, Patrick, what do you think? Guilt trip. You know, it's like when you make, like you did something shit and you're making the other person feel like they did. Does that make sense? But you're just not making a good team together anymore, you know? Could be a third party. You know why I'm saying? Because Three of Cups reversed. And I was like, why are you losing hope? It could be that you're feeling like they talk to someone and they're holding on to that person. This is specific. It's not gonna be every person who's watching this, maybe one, but what's the advice for Cancer? Don't try to manipulate the situation or your person. Ten of Swords reverse. Try to get over what happened, and you know, if just not working out, just let it go. Why? That's why you're feeling stuck. Like you're feeling stuck because you want this, but you know it's not gonna work out, so you're keeping yourself stuck. You're wasting your life, you're wasting your time, you're wasting your time to find someone who's actually suit you, or how to say, or your person suit. What? You're wasting your time to find someone who suits you, and you're wasting the other person's time. Other person time. Don't take it as an offense, but you know, if you guys are just stringing something along, like, no point. Maybe I'm older, sorry, that's why I say this. Anyway, this is what I have for you, Cancer. Hope this helps, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye. Leo, how you doing? Let's see what's coming up for you on the weekend. 2nd and 3rd of April for my Leos. What can Leo expect on this weekend? What can Leo expect on this weekend? 2nd and 3rd of April. Give me a prediction for Leo. Give me a prediction for Leo. beautiful mistakes. I'm making some ahead. Unexpected income. You're gonna get some money to travel maybe somewhere. Expectation. Thief. I don't like this card. Why is that here? You might think that someone is trying to steal you something from your family or... What? Why the expectation? You expect something not to end? Or to restart again? Like, it could be a person or something? Sorry, I'm just clarifying your cards. You know that someone is gonna pop back up like a herpes, you know? Like, you know that this is not ended yet, even if you guys don't talk. I don't know who this is, but you're just expecting something to resurface. It could be that, you know, you're gonna get some money on this weekend, that's for sure, but you're not getting a message about it, and maybe it's gonna, like, pissing you off. Like, what is my, you know, confirmation email or confirmation letter about this money? That, okay, I'm gonna get back the money, but when I'm gonna get back? You could be like... Why is the thief reversed in the family room here? You might feel like that someone is around you who's trying to... pretending to be like someone important, you know, that... They're gonna tell you that they are not a thief? I don't know, Keeper, you're giving me so much... Why? You know, Leo, I think because I have so many Leo subscribers, I think like 30%, they're giving me so many crazy messages. Courtship, reverse poverty. It could be that you don't have to court someone actually or do something legal with a person and you're gonna save some money and maybe that is gonna be the unexpected income. So like, okay, but you didn't get the confirmation that you don't have to go. Why the distant horizon official person? Concern reversed, okay, but mature woman reversed. It could be that someone at your job at a distance becoming more mature or something, or you're not thinking about them how piece of shit they are. I don't know, barkeeper, I don't know. So you, Leo, you got like 5 storylines. Oh my god, what is that? Let's see what can Leo expect on the weekend, 2nd and the 3rd of April. What can Leo expect? What can Leo expect on the weekend, 2nd and 3rd of April? Put it down. The Magician reversed. Ooh. Hierophant reversed. Leo, you're getting the same cards like I remember. You think I don't remember, but I do. Someone is gonna come back around. Who's missing you to play some head games, mind games, and trying to manipulate you. But they are still a non-committal bitch. Be careful if you furlough, use what, Leo, I'm always have to tell you this, you know, use condom, use the steps you have to take, you know, to make, to don't, not get an accident. There is someone who's gonna try to manipulate you and come back, but they are coming back with a non-committal energy, like they don't want anything serious apart from making you pregnant, I think, I don't know. But, you know, I have to be honest, they miss you, okay? They miss you, that's for sure. But they feel like you don't trust them, actually, and they want to make it like, you know, they want to fix it. But the thing is, like, they're not coming back with they're coming back with a non-committal energy. So what's the point then? What do they want from my Leos? What's the point of them coming back? What's the point on them coming back? You know, I'm not Nostradamus or like I'm still no one on this platform. And I always tell myself that I'm still bad, like I'm bad. What am I doing? But when I get confirmation about what I feel like and I think I'm seeing, okay, not bad, not bad. They gonna come back to get some, you know, some banga banga. I don't know, Leo, if you want it, but it's up to you. Just be careful, you know, protect yourself down there, okay? Because I don't know who's want to make you pregnant. Anyway, Leo, this is what I have for you for this weekend. I hope this helps. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye. Virgo, you're up. Ooh. What can Virgo expect on this weekend, 2nd and the 3rd of April? What can my Virgo expect? Keep in mind that I'm doing reversal also. What can Virgo expect? Ouch. Oh my god, I smashed my elbow. Thief card reverse. Why is this keep coming out? Message reverse. Message of concern. Oh, what? Virgo, some... There is someone who you think about and they think about you also. I'm just gonna put it out there. Okay, you guys. There is someone who you guys think about each other. Could be that someone at the workplace. In some higher position. I don't know. You know what a story I got? Oh my god, this is so specific. Okay, Virgo, you might gonna find out that someone is coming out from prison. Like thief reverse, imprisonment reverse. It could be that this person was a thief, was, and they're coming out from a prison, from a distance. And then it could be that you're gonna be concerned with the message, but you're not gonna reply or something like that. What is this message of concern about? Mature, it could be another, it's a person, I don't, it can be mature woman reverse, so it can be, it doesn't matter, it's not gender specific. Gift reversed. Yeah, I think you're gonna get a message from someone, and it could be from someone who, it could be from a person, by the way, from the person you're thinking about, or someone from a jail, but I don't think you're gonna reply them. Give me more. They don't want this to end, or you don't want it. It could be, if you had a relationship, I don't think either of you wants things to end between you guys, actually. So, I think this is different. I think this is two different messages. There is someone who you're thinking about, they think about you also. It can be that someone is coming out from a jail and then they're gonna message you and you're not gonna reply, or this is from your person. Oh, this is so, I don't know. What can Virgo expect? What can Virgo expect on this weekend? What can Virgo expect? Virgo expected on the weekend. 2nd and the 3rd. What time is it? Summertime. 6 of Cups. Virgo. Why I have to... This is mutual. Oh, Virgo. Someone loves you so much, and I think it's mutual. This is my, look at this, this is my favorite card. This is my favorite card. So you have the 6 of Cups, the 4 of Pentacles. The only things which is pissing me off is this one. 9 of Pentacles here. Could be some emotional codependency or sex codependency, drinking codependency, doesn't matter. But there is someone, look, this was the front row. There is someone, you guys missing each other, and I think you got. The fuck was that noise? You guys both, like, hold on to each other and wanna be together. Virgo, you always get the message that someone loves you so much. And look at this. Eight of Swords, King of Cups, Page of Cups. Could be with someone younger or immature, but this person wants you so much. I don't know. Virgo, since I started my channel like a bit more than 1 month ago, there is someone who loves you so much, but I don't know what's wrong. Did they did something? If you're not talking to this person, they're gonna message you, I think. Because they told, and you know what I get? I think this person gonna message you and you're not gonna reply. But why? I can't see it's mutual. What the fuck happened? What happened? What happened between these two? If there is so much love and thinking and missing, what the fuck happened? Uh-huh. Someone was non-committal. Someone wanted to still play the friend, and maybe you said, okay, you know what, fuck it. Or could be that someone proposed and they said no. Aww, but you guys love each other. This is so sad. Anyway, Virgo, this is what I have for you. I hope this helps. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye. Libra, what's going on for my Libra on this weekend? 2nd and 3rd of April. What's going on for my Libra? What's going on for my Libra on this weekend? Excuse me. What's going on for the weekend? What's going on for the weekend? What can Libra expect? 2nd and 3rd of April. Concern. Okay, you're not thinking about something or someone anymore that much. Message reversed. Poverty. Ooh, Libra. Coffin reversed. Occupation. Ooh. I don't want to say this message. Ugh. Like. Okay, I get you two message. Why the message reversed here for? Okay, I got you two messages actually, but no, actually three. I'm not sure if it's you. I'm gonna put out there. So the storyline is that there is some... I'm gonna say it if it's someone else. It can be that someone is... Why are you guys getting the same message like Aries and Taurus? There is someone who is gonna come out from the jail who you're not thinking about that much. Like, I'll show you the cards because otherwise you're gonna think I'm crazy. So, imprisonment reversed, message reversed, concern reversed, distant horizon reversed. There is someone who you're not thinking about and they are maybe getting close to you, like closer, because they came out. And the thing is that you maybe don't think that they stopped being a thief. Or they're telling that they stopped. And it can be that this person is now in a really bad state. Like financial situation, you know, doesn't have a job. I mean, obviously you just came out from the jail and could be that, but they're gonna text you, but you're not gonna reply back. Or it's two different storylines and you may be worried about your job situation. Like, if you're gonna lose your job or something. But you're trying to not stress about it. Can you give me another... Libra, I'm not gonna leave you with this. This is crazy. This is too crazy for me. Give me another message for Libra, please. What can Libra expect on this weekend? I'm not gonna leave you with this. Give me another message for Libra. General, please. Give me another message. Child reversed, privileged lady reversed, false person reversed, main female well, this is even more crazy. Thoughts reverse. There is someone who you're not thinking about anymore. It's talking, oh my god, this is... No, Libra, this is the same message, just with a different... And you're getting the same cards as well. Okay, this is actually the same message, that there is someone who's gonna come back around, but, you know, they are not in a position to come back around. Like, maybe they say, oh, I changed, you know, I'm not a childish person anymore, I've grown up, you know, I'm gonna be your main person, I'm gonna not gonna be like a bitch, you know, I'm gonna be honest. But I don't think you think about this person anymore that much. And financially, it could be that they are in a bad state. Or this can be you. Just take, if you know this is your job situation, I don't know. I think it's more like a person. What can Libra expect on this weekend, second and the third? No, that's too much. What can Libra expect on this weekend, please? Weekend messages. Excuse me, what can Libra expect on the weekend? Knight of Cups. Someone's gonna offer you some emotions. They're gonna come back. Oh, reconciliation, reconciliation. But I think you are over it. Yeah, Libra, I think there is one person who is gonna come back around to reconcile with you. Could be a Scorpio, Aries, or a water sign, doesn't have to be. But the thing is that I think you are pretty much done with this person. Ten of Swords reversed, Three of Cups reversed, Eight of Cups, Ace of Pentacles reversed. This was your message, actually, what you got in the Keeper as well. There is someone who just cannot accept the fact that this is done. And I think you're not gonna even gonna reply to them or something. Okay, I'm not that crazy, actually. This is the same storyline. Someone wants to come back around, but I think you're gonna ignore it. That's my prediction. So Libra, this is what I have. I hope this helps. Please like and subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye! Scorpio! How you doing? Let's see what can Scorpio expect on the weekend. 2nd and 3rd of April. What's going on for Scorpio? I hope you're gonna get... Oh, I'm not gonna take it. I'm sorry, I'm not gonna take it. I didn't even like that card. What can Scorpio expect on the weekend? Bad way. You're thinking to change your path. Distant horizon reverse. Wealthy man. Change. Despair. I think you're stressing about someone. You try to change your path. Could be a work related situation. But I'm gonna clarify it. Why we have the wealthy man, so courtship reversed. It could be that, wait, I'm not gonna talk shit yet with the change. Who got? Oh my god, you got the same message like Cancer. Check it out if you're dealing with a Cancer. Like changing fourth person, why the despair? High honor, okay, makes sense, distant horizon. Community. Oh my god, Scorpio, you... Ooh, this is scary. You got so many messages. Oh my god. I don't like when a 5-card spread, you got 5 different messages. I don't like that. So, okay, first things first. Actually, it's 4. So, it can be that... I don't know if it's you or your person, but... There is someone who's trying to change. It could be that they don't want to be, it's not like a thief, you know, I mean, it can be, obviously. But there is someone who's trying to improve their life, in a way. I mean, it can be you, keep in mind. that you want to change your lifestyle a bit, or you're just yourself. And the thing is that if you had some legal situation going on, I don't think you want that, because otherwise you would lose money. And maybe you are financially good now and you don't want to lose that. And then we have despair and high honor reversed. It could be that you are a bit sad, or it's like depression or something, but about a work position you have or something, like you want to do something else, or you want to go just higher or something, or you lost your reputation at work or something like that. And I guess you missing maybe your friends or family. It could be that you don't want them to be in a distance. You want to travel to see them, or just go out somewhere with your friends or family. I don't know. Privileged lady. Yeah, Scorpio, you're getting the same message. It could be that you're not getting a message from a businesswoman or businessman or something, and it's pissing you off. Bad. Okay, Scorpio, this was the card which came out, and I didn't want to take it. Okay, I give you two storylines. It can be that someone around you has in a bad health, and you're not getting a confirmation about it, like you don't know what's wrong with the person. Like, how do I put this in English, man? Language barrier, you know? Like, you know, if you have someone around you who went to a doctor and you're still waiting for a letter and you don't know what the fuck is going on with them. That's one message. Or there is someone who you see as a businesswoman, businessman, like, or something like that. I don't know. They're not messaging you, and it's pissing you off. Like, it's making you sick and depressed. I don't know. Barkeeper. I don't know. I give up. You got Scorpio. We're doing too much. I don't like when I do a 5 spread keeper, and then I got 7 messages. It's too much. And then people gonna think I'm fake. What's going on for Scorpio? 2nd and 3rd of April. I was good, because it wasn't love, actually, you know, like, if and I always try to focus on not love on the weekend and weekly. So what's up with my Scorpio 2nd and 3rd of April? Give me a specific message, give me a prediction. What can Scorpio expect? You tired? You just got in my head, I don't know. Ooh, Queen of Cups. Well, okay, oh wait, let me put the cards before I talk shit. I don't understand why the cherry. Scorpio, listen. Do me a favor and please choose what you want, or who do you want, or I don't know. But Patrik, why you say that? You know, I know what I want. No, you don't. Nope, nope, nope. Wait, I'm drinking. No, you don't. I mean, maybe you do, but you're not making a move. So we have the Queen of Cups. I would say, okay, I gave you two storylines. So then it's not gonna be 3 person, but I see too many person. First of all, there is someone who you have mutual love with, like you guys love each other, no, but no doubt, Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio. But I don't think there is actual a communication between you guys, or not so much, or not at all. And I think you starting to feel like you have to turn your back, like this new beginning is not gonna happen, even though you're trying. Scorpio, why you always get the same messages? Can you make a decision or something so I can move on from this? But the thing is that, so this is what came out on the bottom. Chariot, Three of Cups reversed, and the Empress reversed. So I was like, okay, you understand that it's not gonna work out, like you stubbornly understand that this whole situation, and you want to move forward. I was like, okay, but where do you want to move forward? Queen of Pentacles, upright. So before you call me out, I'm gonna say that it can be another person, or it can be just, okay, I'm gonna be done with this and I'm just gonna focus on my work. Take it or leave it. I'm not gonna say anything. But I get that someone is not messaging, pissing you off. That was actually clear from the keeper. I don't know. By the way, Scorpio, this is what I have for you this weekend. Hope this helps. Please like and subscribe and leave me a comment, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye. Sagittarius, let's see what's come up for you on the weekend. What can Sagittarius expect from the 2nd and the 3rd of April? Give me a prediction. Give me a prediction for my Sagittarius. What can Sagi expect? Pathway. You might thinking to change your path or just travel. Concern reversed. Distant horizon. Courtship reversed. High honor reversed. Why the constant reverse here for idea? It could be that you're changing your path and there is no doubt that you wanna, like, you know that you have to change something, or not concerned about it, that you have to move to be this privileged person. Distant horizon, it could be that you cannot travel now, but you will, and then you can become a this wealthy man. You know, it could be that you have to do something at school somewhere else in another country or something like that. Why is the high honor reversed? Official person. Like, it can be that you are a boss or something, like you're doing so much at work, but you're not getting the recognition or something. Like, they feel like they're not respecting you at your work or what you do, and you were like, okay, what, fuck it, you know. But what else for Sagittarius? Child reversed. Gift. Ooh, it can be that you're not getting a child, like, you did what, how do I say this? Like, you want a child and they think it would be a gift for you, not like gift, you know, but it's like when you have a kid, it's like a blessing or the biggest gift of the life ever or something, but you can't and you're trying. What the fuck is trying to say? I don't know. Bye, Sagittarius. This, I don't know, too many messages again. Keeper needs to stop this. Like, few signs got the same like you. Like, I got 3 or 4 messages. What can Sagittarius expect on the weekend? Sagittarius. What can Sagi expect on the weekend? Tower reverse. Okay, I see reconciliation. King of Swords. Seven of Cups. Oh, reversed. Three of Wands reversed. You got the same cards. Sagittarius, there is someone who wants to reconcile with you. They don't want anyone else but you. But the thing is that I think you're gonna be in the King of Swords energy. You don't wanna do anything with this. You're gonna turn your back on this person. Could be a Scorpio. They're gonna come back around to reconcile with you. And the thing is, I don't think you trust this person. And I think you just, this is straightforward. I think you're just gonna let go of this whole situation, move on. So expect someone to pop back up on the weekend, but I don't think, is it, I don't know when is it gonna be Mercury retrograde, but I don't think you wanna do anything with this person anymore. I'm so sorry, I know it was short, but this is what I get. I cannot force out messages. So this is what I have. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye. So let's see what we have for Capricorn. What can Capricorn expect on the weekend? What can Capricorn expect on the weekend? Capricorn, please. Capricorn, 2nd and 3rd of April. Give me a prediction. Occupation reversed. Is it talking all about your work? Imprisonment reversed. Male, female. Okay, it's not bad. Why is that here? You know what, Capricorn? I think it's pissing you off that you are so busy that you don't have time to work on your home. And I think you want it could be that you want to decorate it, or, you know, just clean it, or just chill at home sometimes, you know, like maybe you want to hoover or something, and I don't have time, I'm so busy, you know, outside. And I think you're getting unstuck from a situation, from a relationship or a marriage. So that's nice. And I think you just want to be alone. I didn't think you want anyone else. You just want to be alone. But I feel like you are so busy with something. Could be with self-love or just in general at work, that you don't have time for your house. I'm not clarifying it, so this is what I got. But I see you trying to break free from a situation. And I think you're going to actually become happier, especially on the weekend. So, you know, just do some me time. What can Capricorn expect on this weekend? Give me a prediction for Capricorn. But, universe, let's agree that we're not gonna do King and Queen of Pentacles on this deck today for Capricorn. Give me another message. Give me another message for Capricorn. 2nd and 3rd of April. I saw this card when I was shuffling. I was like, okay, let's see. Ooh, Capricorn. You got, why, you know how many signs got this card in the same exact, everybody's leaving anyone. Okay. There is someone who loves the shit out from you. Okay, I'm just gonna put out there. Overall energy, 6 of cups. I think you miss this person as well. I'm gonna be honest. Yeah, you do. You do. Don't tell me no. Think you do miss this person as well. It's the mutual energy. But the thing is that there is someone who's gonna come back around to offer you love, because they actually love you so much. Strong water sign. But they're coming back with this manipulative energy, you know, and that's why I don't like that. They're not coming clean. It could be that they have hidden intentions, you know, and I think you see right through it. And ultimately, that's I think you, I got this in your reading as well, like you're just gonna decide that move forward and walk away from this person. That's what I get. Like, that is, like, you missing it. Like, Queen of Cups could be mutual love, you know, but it's in their role. But because of the coming back with the Page of Cups and a Queen of Cups, I would say there is going to be an emotional confession, like a strong one, how much they miss you or want to be with you. But I think you're just going to decide to move forward. How is Capricorn feel for this person? No way. Capricorn, how dare you? How dare you to tell me that, oh, Patrik, I'm walking away. I'm done. But then this is how you feel? How dare you? That card, how dare you? Patrik, why are you repeating yourself? Because I don't understand why you're trying to fake me when it's not true. Down, you want to reconcile. Yeah, I think you want. So there is mutual love, but I don't know what happened. Obviously, if they do this, like, you know, love is not enough. And if, for example, in my situation, like, if I want to reconcile with someone, like, I want to like, this is how I feel, like, I want to reconcile with someone, but if they did something shitty to me, then obviously no. But then, you know, just show me in the cards that you have some emotions, but you're gonna walk away. But don't, oh, Patrik, I'm done with this person. Then, oh, but that card reversed. Can I reconcile with someone? Anyway, Capricorn, finally we didn't get some business message. I mean, we got like, okay, now you want to work on your home. That's your message. So this is what I have for you, Capricorns. Thank you so much for the support. I love you guys so much. I think you guys are one of my biggest supporters. So thank you so much. We're gonna soon reach 1K. Love you guys. Bye-bye. Aquarius, how you doing? Let's see what can Aquarius expect on this weekend. What can Aquarius expect on this weekend? Aquarius, 2nd and the 3rd of April. Give me a clear message. Thoughts reversed. Lovers. Huh. Coffee reversed. Thief reversed. Oh, Aquarius. I didn't want to clarify, but I have to. Okay, I'm gonna give you one message and I'm gonna clarify it. So, there is someone who you have a really strong connection with, lover's card. Could be a twin flame, just a soulmate. But you're not thinking about them as much as you used to, but you still feel the connection. You know, like if you see them or something. And it could be that your person, that they, you know, that they couldn't change their ways. It could be that they did something shady in their past or just now with you, and you know that they're not gonna change their habits. But let's see, why is that here? I think, you know, even though you really love this person, maybe, I have to say that, but lovers, I'm gonna assume you love them. But you're trying to break free from the situation, actually, because you feel stuck. This is so specific. And you know, even though if they're gonna text you, you're not gonna reply. Like they're trying to prove a point that they changed or they change, but it's just not happening. And then you was like, okay, I'm not gonna reply or something like that because you know it's fake. But there is someone who you have a really, really strong connection with. So what can Aquarius expect on this weekend? 2nd and the 3rd of April, please. What can Aquarius expect? What can Aquarius expect on the weekend? Give me a prediction for Aquarius. Queen of Swords. You're gonna be in your power. You're gonna be cold and detached. Yeah, I think it's you. Oh. I'm confused. There is gonna be someone messaging you, that's for sure. Oh my god, typical air sign read. Aquarius, why you have to do this to me? I never clarify in these readings. But I actually don't know what is going on, so I have to. Who is the Six of Swords? Okay. Who is this Knight of Swords? Okay. So what I'm getting, that maybe you're gonna be in this Queen of Swords energy, and then you're trying to let go of this love situation and just focus on your money. And the thing is that someone's trying to rush back in your life, someone who are not there. Could be this person or another one, or they're just gonna pop back up. And the thing is that someone is really manipulative in the situation. Just take it however it resonates, because I'm so confused on this reading. I see too many people. Like, not even two. Like, 1, 2, 3, 4. And, okay, so I ask who's walking away. Who's the Six of Swords? Someone is going to make a decision about this. Like, in the beginning, maybe who was more non-committal in the situation. That person wants to walk away. eventually, because this is the reason they didn't commit fully, because they know that it wasn't, like, it's not gonna work that much. Like, someone is trying to pop back up, but the other person is leaving. This is crazy. How do you feel about this person? Six of Pentacles. I don't think... I think it's you who walking away. You don't want to give to this. I think you're done. But this person is going to message you. Aquarius. Oh my god. How can you give me this kind of reading? You know, air signs always have a multiple storyline. And I'm so tired now for this. And I had to clarify. I was like, oh my god. But anyway, Aquarius. Accept someone to pop back up in your life. But I think you're going to... walk away like this, you know, even like moonwalk. Anyway, Aquarius, this is what I have for you. Hope this helps, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye. Pisces, my fishies. But you quite talk like that. Let's see what's going on for my Pisces from the second and the third. Give me a nice prediction for Pisces. Messages for Pisces. What's coming up for the weekend for my Pisces? Have a nice weekend, Pisces, by the way. Poverty. Oh, I don't like that. Gift, okay, I like that. Bad health. Pisces, I have to clarify it. I'm sorry, I actually have to clarify it. I'm gonna give you one storyline from this. What I get is, I think you feel like that you doing bad financially and it's affecting your health, like you sick worrying yourself, even though you have a gift. Like, in general, I think you are gifted in your life and you don't see it. That's the problem. Could be a house coming up, or you wanna clean your house or just do something in your house, or gonna do something. But the thing is that I think you're gonna become this official person. Like, you are so safe, respected and everything, and you might overthinking your whole situation. But let's see, why the poverty reversed? Child reversed. Huh. You know what I got? Okay, I gave you two storylines. It could be that... No, actually one storyline. Wait, what was the other one? I forgot. Shit. No, I give you just one, actually. It could be that, you know, even though you know you have everything, maybe, like, you're healthy, finances are good, friends, family, you might feel like just because you don't have you are not with the love of your life, or you don't have a family or a kid yet, you feel poor. Because you know that, how to say this, you know, that's what I mean. Obviously we are water, so I'm a Pisces as well, you know, so for us, I think have our own family or something, it's really important. So I completely understand you, and you might feel like poor because of it's not, but you know, Pisces, don't settle, your time will come. Why the bad health upright? Privileged lady reversed. It coffee reversed. That's so weird. Wait, I got to It can be that this is someone around you. I don't think it's, I mean, it can be you, but bad health, privileged lady reversed. It could be that there is someone around you who you don't know, that they look. Okay, it can be you, that you feel like you lost everything and you don't want it and you feel depressed or something. Or it could be that someone around you who lost their position or something, who lost everything, they don't want to accept it and they now are in a bad health statement or something. It doesn't have to be you. Why the gift card? Distant horizon reversed. It could be that you're gonna get some gift from someone from far away who's gonna travel to come to... Pisces, I think this is someone around you. Oh shit. Oh my god, I'm such a Nostradamus. I think this is someone from far. Like, someone lost everything. Well, not everything, but a lot of stuff. They don't want this, and now they are desperate. And I was like, okay, what is this gift? Distant horizon reverse lovers. Someone who is gonna come close to you, travel to see you. It can be a... I don't know if it's new. I think it's old. Someone wants to give you something from your past. Like, could be that they just want to talk because they lost so much. I don't know. Why the house card? Sudden wealth. It could be that you're going to get a house or something, or a news about the house, and you're going to feel rich about it. Or if you work for... Oh, bitch, I got another storyline. Pisces, oh my god. If you work from home or you have some kind of business, keep doing it. Keep doing it. Don't ever try to give up, because you're going to be this main bitch. You're gonna be this main person, like, you're gonna be so wealthy, because, you know, it's not just like making money about somewhere else. It can be making your, I think you make, if you make something work from your home, you're gonna be rich, and you're gonna be feeling empowered. But this is someone who's want to give you something, by the way, and I don't think it's new. I don't think so, it's new. But let's see what's going on for my Pisces from the tarot. There is someone who, I think you would be surprised. Or maybe that if it's gonna happen, that they're gonna text you or something, you're gonna feel sick. Like, what the heck? You know, like, what do you want? Oh, this is a big prediction. And that prediction for a house card and sudden belt and official person was like more like a future. It's not just for the weekend. Like, keep doing what you're doing. Don't give up. One day it's gonna... Three of Cups reversed. Emperor reversed, Seven of Cups reversed. You get the same message. Eight of Swords. Why? Oh my god, who is this? Pisces, I am so sorry. I'm predicting someone from your past to come back around, who you know that you were in a third party situation. Who you 100% know that it was a third party. Because look at this. Remember for the Keeper. Then we have Three of Cups reversed. Seven of Cups reversed. Three of Pentacles reversed. And we have the Keeper also. And I'm gonna be honest. I feel like your degree, you're still feeling stuck to this person. It's not like it's affecting your health or your life anymore. But... I think someone's thinking about you, and you're gonna be really stubborn to not to reunite with this person. Like, you're not gonna, this was in your role, you're not gonna give him, but they're gonna come back around with this. I don't know what the fuck they want. I'm so sorry to speak like that, but it's pissing me off, because they're gonna come back with the Magician reversed and the Three of Pentacles reversed and the Eight of Pentacles reversed. So why is this person coming back to Pisces? Why is this person coming back to Pisces? Can you tell me that? Five of Wands reversed. They wanna clear the air. The Moon reversed. They wanna tell you the truth. That they cannot let you go. I think they wanna come back around because they don't... They how to say this? Like, even if you guys didn't speak in a while, it can be that they want to come back around to tell you that they still think about you or something, or just give you some emotions. They don't want to be in a conflict energy-wise with you, and they don't want the cycle to end completely. Does that make sense? What's their intentions? What's this person's intentions towards Pisces? What's their intentions? Could be some sex. But I don't know, Pisces, just be careful about it. This is my prediction. Keep in mind. So, see you in a collective. Love you guys so much. Bye. Collective, how you doing? So, let's see. First of all, thank you so much, guys, for the likes, the subscribes. I love you guys so much. I'm almost at 1,000. Can you believe that? I just started my channel 1 month and 1 week ago, and you guys are so amazing. I appreciate every single one of you. You guys are making me so happy. I always checking my channel at work, like, oh, another subscriber, you know, like a fucking kid who will get a lollipop or something, I don't know. But yeah, I appreciate you guys so much. And please keep doing, hit the like button and subscribe if you like what I do. I try my best. I know I'm not the best, but I try my best. So let's see what's coming for my collective. You can watch your Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus, North Node, North Pole. You know, don't need to overthink it. Give me a prediction for collective if their story didn't make any sense for the weekend. What can collective expect for the weekend? Coffin. Imprisonment reversed. Expectations. False person reversed. Despair. There's something. What's this coffin? Mature woman. I'm not gonna say that. I'm not gonna say that. I'm not gonna say the other message because I'm really sensitive to that. So I'm just gonna tell you the other one. I think I show you the cards and you can think what's one message what I want. I don't wanna say. Okay, you got it? Okay, so the other message is that it can be that you might gonna end things with a person. Could be someone older and someone who's trying to pretend, you know, to be like, oh, I have everything or something like that. This actually the message because you want to break free from a situation, you know, you had expectations. Why the expectations here? Thief reversed. You because, you know, you're going to end things because you want to get unstuck and you had expectations about this person that they're going to change, but they're not changing, or you expected them to change. Why the desperate reverse? Lovers. Wow. You know what I get? I think if you let go of this person, whoever this is, you're gonna meet your twin flame. Take it or leave it. I think you know that something is not gonna work out, even though they come off as someone mature, they have their shit together. But you know, if you're not feeling the lover's connection with this person, then what's the point? You know, and I'm a Pisces, so you know, if you have money or something, you cannot, you know, impress me with it. I mean, you can, but not for like long, you know, like you cannot keep me. Is that, oh, that was egotistic. Yeah, Patrik, who are you talking to? I know, but you get my point, you know. Maybe if you are a lady watching this, then, you know, like, a guy maybe can impress you, like, oh, okay, they have their shit together, you know, but if you don't feel the connection or something, I don't think it's gonna work out. Like, even the sex is not the same, you know, when you don't have the connection, right? It could be that someone in your family is gonna, you misunderstood something about them, and then you're gonna realize that they are not a shitty person. I don't know what I was trying to say. What's going on for my collective? Sorry guys, if it was the message is a bit low today, but I was working last night from 4 to 1 o'clock. And I got home at like 2 o'clock in the morning and I woke up at 8 o'clock, so, and it's my day off. So, I'm a bit, but it's okay. I'm just a bit hungry. What's going on for my collective from the 2nd to the 3rd? Collective! That card reverse, someone is one story. Collective. Ooh, collective. Why is that though? Okay. I'm predicting that someone from your past wants to reconcile with you, Scorpio, because they want to come out from the conflict. Because they want to have some sex with you. But I think your decision is gonna be no, honey. No, 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 no. Damn, damn, damn. I don't know why. you are attracted to this person as well sexually. Don't tell me you don't, because this one, for me, Ace of Wands, Six of Cups, Ace of Cups, it can be mutual, Queen of Cups, also King of Cups, you know, King of Wands, like these things, especially this one, like, you know, it's a dick card. So why would my collective turn this offer down? Eventually, why would collective turn this offer down? Because you're over it. Even though you have this attraction, or maybe it was a strong connection once, you're over it. And you don't want to reopen your wounds. Maybe it's a test, you know, so be careful. If someone did something really, really bad to you in the past or something, then protect. Pisces, especially, you got the same message. Now just remember, if obviously everyone should pay attention to this message because collective, but Pisces, you pay attention as well very clearly, because I think it's the same message. I think it's a test. And I think all of you for collective as well. Like, pass this bullshit test and then, you know, especially if you're over. So collective, this is what I have for you guys. I hope this helps, and I love you guys so much. Thank you so much for the likes, the subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye, have a nice weekend, guys.